This Samsung Certified V laptop have a power issue. Sometimes it does power on, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it's erratically switching off. That's why unit have to be disassembled, clean from dust, and new thermal compound have to be applied. It's powered off by itself, as you can see, then powers on back on and off, just doing that for no reason. Let's disassemble the unit, clean it from dust, and apply the new thermal compound. Flip the laptop upside down, remove the battery, start removing the lower covers by removing the Phillips screws, remove two RAM modules, remove the back cover by removing the bolts. It's four Phillips bolts that have to be removed. Location here, here and here, and you easily can pop it off. Remove the hard drive by removing two Phillips screws. Remove all Phillips screws. It's a bunch of them. Here, and here. All these connectors are very fragile, so be extremely careful while disconnecting all of them. Remove the DVD-ROM. All of those bolts was removed. Pop up the cover by using the flat screwdriver. Just take your time. Do not bend it that much. Remove the back cover. Disconnect all connectors from the motherboard. Remove the heatsink. Disconnect all electrical connectors. Mentioned previously by me, they are very fragile. You can use your fingertips to do that, or the flat small screwdriver. Disconnect the power connector. Remove the fan. There is some additional screw. Remove the heatsink. Thermal compound is almost gone. Remove the CPU. This laptop powered by AMD M6 processor, which is pretty fast. Remove the screw, which is right here. And you can finally remove the motherboard. Removal of the hinge is required. LCD assembly. Remove it out from your way. Remove the motherboard. All these surfaces need to be cleaned using the denaturated alcohol. And the motherboard itself, while we inspected it, is greasy in such a huge amount of places, almost everywhere. That's why the shortages occurs in some of the transistors, resistors or capacitors. That's why we will use denaturated alcohol as well to fully clean the motherboard. We actually find which might be causing that. The power button is a little bit greasy itself. That's why maybe it's shortening the contacts. That's why the laptop constantly switching off and powering back on. We have to clean it using the denaturated alcohol or isopropyl based liquid. Motherboard is completely clean. Rinse the CPU. Make sure that you get rid of old compound. The thermal compound should be completely gone. We found out that the BIOS battery is discharged. That's why we will install the new battery. Done. Reinstall this small heatsink. Assemble the unit back on. And let's try how it works. After it was completely cleaned, new thermal compound was applied. The motherboard completely cleaned and the power button completely cleaned as well. Let's plug the charger. Problem on this laptop was still in this power button. When the power button is connected, laptop doesn't power on. Right now it's disconnected and we will be able to shorten the two contacts and laptop will power on. As you can see, the laptop is on and it's working. It's in a BIOS settings. Basically, if you experiencing the same problem, of course you need to deep clean all motherboards, you need to apply a new thermal compound, but make sure that you have not this part faulty, because if it's faulty, your laptop not gonna power on. To power him on, since we disconnecting the power button, which is located right here, this is the laptop power button. This is how it looks from the other side. We shorten the two contacts in the bottom. And laptop is on and it's not gonna switch off. As soon as we connecting this electrical connector back, which is responsible for the power button, since the power button is faulty, the laptop will switch off. Opa! As soon as we did it, as you noticed, laptop is off. So we need to order the replacement of the power button for this Samsung laptop. The replacement was ordered. And installed on this Samsung laptop. Was troubleshooting and repair on Samsung 305V laptop. Thanks for watching.